Yes, this is so very neat. First of all, hanging out down here is always a good day. And then I'm joined by, I want to say your real name, Al, but this weekend it is...
Sir Arthur Conan Doyle, the man who wrote Sherlock Holmes.
So tell me a little bit about what is happening here at the Maritime Museum Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, because it's really a fun experience for the whole family.
Many of you may have known that there are ghost ships out there. We've taken one of our ships and brought you the Mary Celeste. Now, the Mary Celeste was a ship sailing across the Atlantic Ocean. She was discovered in December with nobody aboard. The 10 people, the captain, his wife, his daughter, 2 years old, the 7 crew members, nobody was there. And the question becomes, what happened to them? At this point, people coming to our museum will be able to tour the ships for the entry fee. Children are free because of Free October. You know how to do that yourselves. And for small ones, if they are under the age of 12, they can enter a contest where they write up what they believe happened, and there's an incredible prize of 4 people getting to go sailing on the Californian. That's a $400 value that a youngster can earn for your family.
This is really cool because you get in character. You're going to give this spiel. You're going to give some tips, some clues.
I have lots of the information. I'm not going to tell you what happened because nobody knows.
And that's what baffled me is you said, oh, no, this is a real mystery. Nobody really does know what happened, but you can maybe point people in one direction or another.
There was a sword found. It had red stains on it. Was it blood? Was it not blood? Were there pirates? I'm not going to give it away because I don't know. But you can guess and you can win a prize.
And so this is so fun because obviously the family can come, they can join in, they can learn a little bit about history, right? Because
Absolutely.
This is a good way to do that. But then also get a little mystery, kind of get a little bit of that Halloween spooky taste as well.
Well, absolutely. I mean, a ghost ship is a ghost ship, and Halloween is the time for such things. Come on down to the Maritime Museum. We would really like to see you down here. We've got a lot of activities. We've opened up our education programs. More and more kids are coming down, more and more families, and people from out of town from all over the world come here because we have a world-class museum.
So very cool. This is amazing, and I love all the setup over here. So just a few clues for you, and of course, going on Friday, Saturday, Sunday, all part of your admission when you come to the Maritime Museum. Well, I've got to say, you have me intrigued. I'm going to have to think about this. I'm going to have to get some more details.
She wants to be 12 years old so she can enter the contest.
I got to try, right? Back over to you guys.